One day you die and it's easy tonight if you come to me now. You're the surprise why you strip my disguise and it seems like you're fond of me. Think of a place where I can meet you, to tell you all the reasons why I need you. I won't mess it up again and leave you. But I wouldn't know any better thing. You know the world, how it spins as it twirls. We won't do nothing but it. Lie by my side, stand up the time. It's better for now. Where I can meet you, to tell you all the reasons why I need you. I won't mess it up again and leave you. But I wouldn't know, I wouldn't know. I'll think of a place where I can meet you, to tell you all the reasons why I need you. I won't mess it up again and leave you. But I wouldn't know, I wouldn't know any better than you. I wouldn't know any better than you. Would you care to move in together? I wouldn't know anyone who understands me like you. I'll think of a place where I can meet you, to tell you all the reasons why I need you. I won't mess it up again and leave you. I wouldn't know, I wouldn't know any better than you.
Nothing feels better than this. Nothing feels better. Nothing feels better. Desde que te vi supe que eras pa' mí. Dile a tus amigas que andamos ready. Esto lo seguimos en el after party. ¿Cómo te llamas, baby? Desde que te vi supe que eras pa' mí. Dile a tus amigas que andamos ready. Esto lo seguimos en el after party. Calma, yo quiero ver cómo ella lo menea. Mueve ese boom boom girl. Es una asesina cuando baila, quiere que todo el mundo la vea. I like your boom boom girl. Con calma, yo quiero ver cómo ella lo menea. Mueve ese boom boom girl. Tiene adrenalina, mide la pista, ponteame lo que sea. I like your boom boom girl. Hey, ya vi que estás solita, acompáñame. La noche de nosotros tú lo sabes. Qué ganas me dan, dan, dan de guayarte, mami. Ese ram, pam, pam, yeah.
She just calling Ari. Everywhere me go, me never left far at all. You say that me stole me at the Ram Dance, man. Ram it in a dance hall in a nation. You never know, say that me stole me at the Boom Shock. I take my never lay down flat in a one car gold box. You say that me Yankee, I go reaching at the top. So
baby, yeah, I know you built like that. Gun it like a holster, baby. Show them say you're wicked like that. We live where the war is raging, chasing our crazy dreams, hoping that the bridge won't cave in. So now we'll let it all go free. Give me the thing, I make me rockin' at the dance. Give me the thing, I make me rockin' at the dance. Man, she don't like stepping at the dance. Give me the thing, I make me rock, 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 rock. Give me the thing, I make me rockin' at the dance. Give me the thing, I make me rockin'.
check, check. All right, ladies and gentlemen, how's everybody feeling tonight so far? No, ladies and gentlemen, you guys can do better than that. One more time, you're having a good time tonight, and you're ready to party with Tony and Lynn on their wedding day. On the count of three, make some noise. Here we go. One, two, three. All right, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Jason, DJ Indo. I will be your DJ for the evening. And we are just about to get started with tonight's festivities. But before we do that, we just need to make sure that the energy level is where it needs to be. Once again, we need to make sure that the energy level is where it needs to be. So I just need everyone to follow these very simple instructions. Ladies and gentlemen, when you hear the beat, I need you guys to clap your hands to the beat. Once again, when you hear the beat, I need you guys to clap your hands to the beat. Are you guys ready? No, I said, are you guys ready? All right, ladies and gentlemen, clap those hands to the beat. Here we go. Clap those hands. All right, ladies and gentlemen, you're having a good time tonight. Say yeah. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, if you're having a good time tonight, say yeah. If you're here to celebrate with Lynn and Tony, say oh yeah. One more time. If you're here to celebrate with Lynn and Tony and the love they have for each other, say oh yeah. All right, ladies and gentlemen, on the count of three, all my party people in the place to be, make as much noise as humanly possible so the people on the outside can hear us here on the inside. On the count of three, scream. One, two, three. All right, that sounds good. Next up, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please join me in welcoming the parents of the bride, Mr. and Mrs. Stephen and Lucy Makiel. All right, ladies and gentlemen, next up, please join me in welcoming the parents of the groom, Mr. and Mrs. Sabu and Shirley Chakalathotil. Somebody scream! All right, ladies and gentlemen, next up, please give it up for Maxie, Jerry, Maddie, Noah, and Nathan!
On the floor, baby, hit it hard, baby. Rock the party, baby, patu lengi podi. Kuduku puttiya kuppayam, uduthu mandana kalathe. Midukki pinni, ennude nenjin, nadukirunna velane nee. Nadukirunna velane nee. Natavarambathu kandalum, padikkal angane ninnalum. Padacharappe, pinnende ullil, padakka pidika kattunne. Padakka pidika kattunne.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, next up, please join me in welcoming Josh, Ruhi, Felix, Selby, Stephanie, and Justin.
I gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Back when they thought pink polos would hurt the rock. Before Cam got pop, the doors is closed. I felt like Bad Boy Street Team. I couldn't work the locks. Now let's go. Take them back to the plan. Me and my mama hopped in that U-Haul van.
Next up, friends and family, please join me in welcoming Alan, Sharon, Felix, Minnie, Ebby, and Sylvia!
Shake that thing, miss. Can I shake that thing, miss? And I better shake that thing, yeah. Donna, Jordy and Rebecca.
Here we go!
And get busy. Just shake that booty non-stop when the beat drop just.
That's right!
And then get jiggy. Get drunk, stop, percolate anything. You want me to call it oscillate. If I don't take pity. More to see you get life on the rhythm of my ride. And my lyrics up about electricity. Can nobody can do you nothing cause you don't know you.
Make some noise!
Sexy ladies want part with us. In the car with us, them not war with us. In the club, them want flex with us. To get next with us, them can't vex with us. From the day my bond to ignite my flame.
Next up, ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming Timmy, Sweta, Sarah, Charlie, Nick, and Karishma.
Me tienes loco, loco contigo. Yo trato y trato, pero baby, no te olvido. Tú me tienes loco, loco contigo. Yo trato y trato, pero baby, aquí yo sigo.
Okay, mambo. Tú eres una champion, rampa, pa, pam, pam, con un booty fuera de loco. Una cintura chiquita, mata la cancha. Tú estás fuera lo normal. Tú lo bates como la vena de abuela. Hay muchas mujeres, pero tú ganas por pela.
All right. Next up, ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming your best men and maids of honor. Please give it up for Tyson, Tibbin, Jibbin, Jackie, Justina, and Daisy.
Bring them out, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out. It's hard to yell when the bat rap.
Let's go.
Bring them out, bring them out.
Hey.
Bring them out, bring them out. Bring them out, bring them out.
Hey.
Bring them out, bring them out.
VIP, coming live from the VIP. Heard the nightlife, lost life, what that mean? Most feds in the state wanna see by me. The whole city got pissed, heard he got three. That other rapper got a hit, but shouted he not out. Who set the city on fire soon as he got free? The king back now, Rawls don't even know how to act now. Hit the club, strippers getting naked before I sat down. Still ballin', money stacked tall in the shack now. Still push a button to let the roof on the lack down. I'm on the road doing shows.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your bridal party! All right, ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen. Right now, we are just about to bring in our newlyweds. But before we do that, we need each and every guest up and out of their seats and on their feet. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we need all guests to please rise. And we do know that we're in the middle of the pandemic, and we do appreciate that each and every one of you guys have made your way out to celebrate with us tonight. And so, we just like to ask that if you feel comfortable, once again, if you feel comfortable, we'd like to invite all guests to make their way toward the center aisle to greet our bride and groom. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, if you feel comfortable, we'd like to invite the guests to kindly make your way toward the center aisle to greet our bride and groom. And ladies and gentlemen, one more time on the count of three, all my party people in the place to be, make as much noise as possible, so the people on the outside can hear us here on the inside. on three, scream. Here we go. One, two, three. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and pleasure to introduce to you into the wedding reception our beautiful newlyweds. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Mr. and Mrs. Tony and Lynn Chacalatotil. Somebody scream!
Oh, I'll be working from 9 to 5.
Make some noise for Mr. and Mrs. Tony and Lynn Chacalatotil! Gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, one more time, on the count of three, all my party people in the place to be, make as much noise as humanly possible for our beautiful newlyweds, Tony and Lynn, on three, one, two, three. All right, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we'd like to invite all the male family members of the bride and groom to come to the top of the dance floor for the second Nardavilli. Once again, we'd like to invite all the male family members of the bride and the groom to come to the top of the dance floor for the second Nardavilli. And the second Nardavilli is going to be led by the bride's maternal uncle, Matthew and Joseph Kirangatu. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, next we're going to have the third and final Nardavilli taking place in the center of the dance floor. We'd like to call the groom's maternal uncles, Joy Kunatu, and also the bride's maternal uncle, Matthew and Joseph Kirangatu to the center of the dance floor for the third and final Nardavilli. The third and final Nardavilli will be a joint Nardavilli led by the maternal uncles on both the bride and the groom side. So once again, right now we're gonna have the third and final Nardavilli. All right, now we're gonna have Tony and Lynn's uncles carry them to the foot of the stage. Once again, right here to the foot of the stage. All right, ladies and gentlemen, at this time we are going to start the rest of the Kananaya traditions. At this time, we are going to have the Nellam Neeram tradition, where the groom's mother, Shirley Chakalathotil, will welcome the newlyweds to her family by making the sign of the cross three times on their foreheads using the blessed palm leaf from Palm Sunday, dipped in holy water with seven rice grains. She is assisted by Jipti Machani. Water signifies baptism, purity, and new life. Rice signifies prosperity. So now, we're going to have the Nellam Neeram tradition.
കാരണമായ വരെല്ലാരും കൂടിയിട്ട് നന്മ വരുത്തി തരണം.
Next, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to have the Vilka Kathikal tradition. This is the lighting of the lamp. It symbolizes the bride and groom's commitment to bringing the light of God into their life. We would like to invite the couple, Tony and Lynn, the parents of the groom, Sabu and Shirley Chakalathotil, and the parents of the bride, Stephen and Lucy Makiel, to the stage to conduct the lighting of the lamp or the Vilka Kathikal. Next, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have the Varupidatham tradition where the bride's mother, Lucy Makiel, will give the couple God's blessing by placing her hands on their heads in the form of a cross. She will ask the guests three times for permission to perform this tradition.
മണവാളച്ചെറുക്കനും മണവാട്ടി പെണ്ണിനും വാഴ പിടിക്കട്ടെ.
കേട്ടില്ല 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 നീ അമ്മ ചോദിച്ചത് കേട്ടില്ല നീ.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will have the Palam Param Kudukal tradition where the bride's mother, Lucy Machiel, will give the couple sweetened milk. She will ask the guests three times for permission to perform this custom. The newlyweds drink milk from the same cup, which symbolizes that they are no longer two, but one. She will be assisted by the bride's sister, Maxi Machiel.
மணவாளனும் மணவாட்டிக்கும் பாலுப்பழம் கொடுத்தோட்டே
கேட்டில்ல கேட்டில்ல கேட்டில்லமே அம்ம சொதிச்சது கேட்டில்லமே
மணவாள சிறக்கணும் மணவாட்டி பொண்ணினும் பாலுப்பழம் கொடுத்தோட்டே
கேட்டில்ல கேட்டில்ல கேட்டில்லமே அம்ம சொதிச்சது கேட்டில்லமே
ടോണിക്കോട്ടനും ലിന്നമ്മയ്ക്കും പാലും പഴം കൊടുക്കട്ടെ
കേട്ടല്ലോ 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 അമ്മ ചോദിച്ചത് കേട്ടല്ലോ சொல்லுந்து அன்போடு நல்ல விசேஷங்கள் சொல்லுவார்
Ladies and gentlemen, we will have the Kacha Thurgal tradition. The groom's family will now present gifts to the bride's family for raising Lynn. Lynn's maternal uncle, Matthew and Joseph Giringatu, will receive the gift first. He puts a kavani or traditional head wrap on his head and asks for permission to perform this ritual three times. He will then give them his blessings by embracing them. Lucy Machiel will do the same for the Amakacha, and then Shirley Kiringatu will do the same for the Amachikacha. So if we could have all the participants in the Kacha Thurgal tradition to please kindly stand by. Thank you. Let's have a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Make some noise. Big round of applause.
Manavala charakanum, manavati penninum kachu thazhigatte.
Kettilla, kettilla, kettilla ne. Ammachan chodichathu kettilla ne.
Manavalacharakanum, manavati penninum kachu thazhigatte.
கேட்டில்ல கேட்டில்ல கேட்டில்லமே அம்மாச்சன் சோதிச்சது கேட்டில்லமே
மணவாளச்சரக்கன் டோனிக்கும் மணவாட்டி லின்னும் கச்சதழுகட்டே
கேட்டல்ல கேட்டல்ல கேட்டல்லமே அம்மாச்சன் சோதிச்சது கேட்டல்லமே
Gentlemen, at this time we are continuing the traditions with the Malirdil, where the mothers of the bride and groom present the newly wedded couple with a gold chain to welcome them into the family. I would like to invite Mrs. Lucy Macchio and Mrs. Shirley Chakalthotil to the stage for the Malirdil. Ladies and gentlemen, clap those hands, clap those hands, clap those hands.
Kappal geri malanadu nokki pura kattare
teide
kodungallura ide vandirangi
teide
kochilari mugam kandavare teide
irudu nanu pidiyum vechu pidi vechu goguram perumappo
teide
sipai maravar viligullunnu
teide
Next, ladies and gentlemen, we will have the Kori Thoda tradition, where the groom's maternal uncle, Joy Kunnathu, will wash the hands of the bride's maternal uncles and share a slow roasted Kerala chicken with them. We would like to call the bride's maternal uncles, Matthew and Joseph Kirangatu, to the stage. This symbolizes the inaugurating of the dinner function and unity between the two families. So at this time, we'd like to call the maternal uncles to the stage for the Kori Thoda.
உருகமார் யூசை பிழுந்துண்டு கத்தங்கள் தான தரிகையுண்டு
தெய்தை
செம்மா செம்மரவர் பலரும் உண்டு
தெய்தை
சிப்பாய் மரவர் அருகையுண்டு தெய்தை
கொம்பன் கீனானவன் கூடையுண்டு
தெய்தை
ஒன்று கடல சுவாங்கிக் கொண்டு தெய்தை
காலத்தூ நீங்கள் வீடு சென்று
தெய்தை
கைக்கு வீடு கரையிறக்கி தெய்தை
கருகம் போதி
நட்ட
நட்ட நட்ட நட்ட நட்டையும்
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, let's make some noise for the maternal uncles of the bride and the groom as they are partaking in the Kori Torta ceremony. Make some noise. And immediately following the Kori Torta, we are going to have the Yatra Pogala, or send-off gift. The groom's maternal uncle, Joy Kunnatu, will present a Yatra Pogala, or send-off gift, to the bride's maternal uncles, Matthew and Joseph Kirangatu. And this concludes our Kananaya tradition. So right now, we're going to have the Yatra Pogala tradition.
வதுவரன் மாறி நீங்கள் காசம்சகள்
வதுவரன் மாறி நீங்கள் காசம்சகள்
வர்ணமால்யம் சாத்திய நீங்கள் காசம்சகள் நூறு நூறு ஆசம்சகள் ஆசம்சகள்
வதுவரன் மாறி நீங்கள் காசம்சகள்
வதுவரன் மாறி நீங்கள் காசம்சகள்
வர்ணமால்யம் சாத்திய நீங்கள் காசம்சகள் நூறு நூறாசம்சகள் ஆசம்சகள்
வதுவரன் மாறி நீங்கள் காசம்சகள் தெய்வம் விழிச்சு சேர்த்தில்லே
இணையாய் துணையாய் தீரான் விழிச்சு சேர்த்தில்லே தெய்வம் விழிச்சு சேர்த்தில்லே
தீ ஜன்மம் ஒன்னாய் தீரன் திரஞ்செடுத்தில்லே தெய்வம் திரஞ்செடுத்தில்லே
Ladies and gentlemen, a big warm round of applause for Bijo and team for singing the traditional songs. They did a great job. Please give them a big warm round of applause. And next, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to invite Sunil Achin to the floor. Once again, we'd like to invite the Reverend Father Sunil Achin to the floor at this time.
സ്നേഹമുള്ള ടോണി ലിൻ, സ്നേഹമുള്ള സഹോദരി സഹോദരന്മാരെ, ഞാൻ പറയേണ്ട കാര്യങ്ങളെല്ലാം പള്ളിയിൽ വെച്ച് പറഞ്ഞിരുന്നു. ഏറ്റവും സന്തോഷപ്രദമായ, ദൈവാനുഗ്രഹപ്രദമായ ഒരു ജീവിതം നയിക്കാൻ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് സാധിക്കട്ടെ എന്ന് ആശംസിക്കുകയും പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കുകയും ചെയ്യുന്നു. നിങ്ങളോടൊത്ത് ഇവിടെ സന്തോഷിക്കുവാൻ കടന്നുവന്ന എല്ലാവർക്കും ഈ ദിവസത്തിൻ്റെ എല്ലാ മംഗളങ്ങളും പ്രാർത്ഥനകളും ആശംസിച്ചുകൊണ്ട് നമുക്ക് അല്പനേരം ഒന്ന് എഴുന്നേറ്റ് നിൽക്കാൻ ഇവർക്ക് വേണ്ടി ഒന്ന് പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കാം. പ്ലീസ്. പിതാവിൻ്റെയും പുത്രൻ്റെയും പരിശുദ്ധാത്മാവിൻ്റെയും നാമത്തിൽ ആമേൻ. സ്നേഹപിതാവായ ദൈവമേ, നിൻ്റെ വലിയ സാന്നിധ്യത്തിന് ഞങ്ങൾ നന്ദി പറയുന്നു. ഇന്ന് കുടുംബജീവിതം ആരംഭിച്ചിരിക്കുന്ന ടോണിയെയും ലിനയെയും അങ്ങേ തിരുസന്നിധി ഞങ്ങൾ സമർപ്പിക്കുന്നു. ജീവിതത്തിൻ്റെ അന്ത്യം വരെ ഒരുമയോടെ, സ്നേഹത്തോടെ, സന്തോഷത്തോടെ, സമാധാനത്തോടെ, പ്രാർത്ഥനയോടെ ഒരുമിച്ച് ഒരേ മനസ്സോടെ ജീവിക്കുവാനുള്ള എല്ലാ അനുഗ്രഹവും ഇവർക്ക് പ്രദാനം ചെയ്യണമേ. പരിശുദ്ധാത്മാവ് നിറഞ്ഞ് സന്തോഷത്തിൽ ജീവിക്കുവാനും പരസ്പരം സ്നേഹിക്കുവാനും ഉൾക്കൊള്ളുവാനുമുള്ള വലിയ സന്മനസ് ഇവർക്ക് പ്രദാനം ചെയ്യണമെന്ന് ഞങ്ങൾ പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കുന്നു. പരിശുദ്ധ അമ്മേ മാതാവേ, ഈ കുടുംബത്തിന് വേണ്ടിയും ഇന്ന് ബന്ധത്തിലായിരിക്കുന്ന രണ്ട് കുടുംബങ്ങൾക്ക് വേണ്ടിയും ഞങ്ങൾ പ്രത്യേകമായി പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കണമെന്ന് അപേക്ഷിക്കുന്നു. നന്മ നിറഞ്ഞ മറിയമേ, സ്വസ്ഥീകർത്താവങ്ങളുടെ സ്ത്രീകളിൽ അങ്ങ് അനുഗ്രഹിക്കപ്പെട്ടവളാകുന്നു. അങ്ങയുടെ ഉദരത്തിൻ ഫലമായി ഈശോ അനുഗ്രഹിക്കപ്പെട്ടവനാകുന്നു. കർത്താവേ, ഞങ്ങളെയും ഞങ്ങൾ അനുഭവിക്കാൻ പോകുന്ന ഭക്ഷണപദാർത്ഥങ്ങളെയും ആശീർവദിക്കണമേ. മഹനീയനായ പിതാവേ, ഞങ്ങളെ സ്വർഗീയ വിരുന്നിൽ പങ്കുകാരാക്കണമേ. നിത്യം പിതാവും പുത്രനും പരിശുദ്ധാത്മാവുമായ സർവേശ്വര എന്നേക്കും ആമേൻ.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I would like to invite to the floor, and please join me in welcoming your MCs for the evening. Please give it up for Ravi and Jeffin.
Tonight. Now that's an important question to ask here in 2021. I know you guys are all excited to be here tonight.
We'd like to welcome everybody here to the Safari Ranch on this beautiful Saturday evening. I just want to mention how beautiful and gorgeous the couple are looking tonight, the newlywed couple. Let's hear it, everybody. My name is Ravi Patel.
And I'm Jeffin Chakalakal.
And we are your
Hey!
All right, don't worry. That's probably the only time we'll probably finish each other's sentences tonight.
What about we have some fun tonight, guys? Let's do this.
All right. We just want to make a quick announcement that the bar is now open, and you guys are welcome to have a beverage of your choice.
Or two, whatever floats your boat. We are gathered here tonight to celebrate a very special night for two people who mean a whole lot to each and every one of us here, Lynn and Tony.
Woo! Come on, everybody. All right. We're fortunate to have people here tonight from all over the U.S. We have two major cities representing both the groom and the bride's hometown. Over on Tony's hometown, we got Houston.
H-Town!
All right.
Money. How about that?
Texas tatted on my arm, got Houston on my back, cause I love the city I'm from, hands up if you feel that, I ball hard like a Texan, every Sunday you catch me wrecking, belly fast to the middle of sections, court name false.
All right, over on Team Linema, we got Chi-Town, baby, our very own.
Chi-Town.
And you say Chi-City. Chi-City,
I'm coming home again.
think about me now and then?
Yeah.
Do you think about me now and then? 'Cause I'm coming home again. Oh.
So now with every wedding, it comes with our duty as MC. You know, it is our honor to just let you guys know that there isn't two sides tonight. We want to see the hype from both hometowns. That's right. That's right. That's right.
Woo-hoo!
At the count of three, you know, we want to hear everybody get up. We want to hear a shout out to Chicago. Hello. All right. Count of three, we're going to hear it for Chicago. Ready? One, two, three.
And you say shit.
Woo! Houston, we have a problem. All right. All right.
All right. Now it's your turn, Houston. Let's see if you got the home court advantage. At the count of three. One, two, three!
Texas tatted on my arm. Got Houston on my back.
Now that's the type of energy we want to see tonight, guys. Before we continue on with the night, the bride and groom have asked to remind you guys to please try and maintain a good distance when possible. And to please leave your mask on at all times, other than when you're eating or drinking. Let's get this party started!
Let's go! And now, it's time for the cutting of the beautiful cake. So we would like to invite the bride and groom to come to the front of the bridal table and perform their first duties as husband and wife.
It's more than just a game. For two, two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. At me, O is for the only one I see.
And one more time, ladies and gentlemen, we can't forget the reason why we're here. Please give it up for our brand new Mr. and Mrs. Tony and Lynn Chakalathotil.
I would now like to invite the parents of the bride, Stephen and Lucy Macchio, to now come up and say a few words.
This is going to be a short speech. Good evening, everybody. We want to say thank you all so much for coming here today for Tony and Lynn's wedding. Because of this COVID situation, up until last week, we wondered whether it is going to happen today. Anyway, it happened, and thank God for that. We are so grateful to so many people today, especially Tony's parents and his brothers, who worked so hard to make this possible. Tony and Lynn, Mom and Dad want to wish you all the best, a very happy married life, and may God bless you both in your new life. Father Sunyachan, if you are here, thank you so much for coming here today and blessing our children's wedding. All the good friends of Lynn. Thank you very much for coming all the way from Chicago. You made Lynn the happiest girl in the world. Finally, Mom want to give you a few advice. Always keep God in your life and always remember to be happy is not have a sky without storm. Relationship without disappointments. To be happy is to find strength in forgiveness and thank God every morning for the miracle of life. Thank you very much.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, a big warm round of applause for the parents of the bride.
What kind words from the parents of the bride. I would now like to extend an invitation to the parents of the groom, Sabu and Shirley Chakalatotio, to now come up and say a few words.
My name is Sabu and I am the father of groom and my name
is Shirley. I am the mother of the groom.
We first want to thank God for everything and bringing everybody here for the special occasion. Then we thank Stephen and Lucy McHale for all the efforts and make this wedding possible and raising such a wonderful daughter in land.
We also thank to all the guests and have come from near and far to join with us in celebrating this special day in our family. We know that during this time it is very difficult to travel, but we thank all from the bottom of our heart. Tony is our firstborn, and this is the first wedding in our family. We are proud of the man Tony become. He is always hardworking and a good role model to three younger brothers. Tony, we are proud of you and wish you nothing but the best for you. Yeah. After our four boys, we are so happy we finally have a daughter with Lynn joining our family. Lynn, we love you and we can't wait to make memories with you. Congratulations to you both of, and God bless you today and every day. And thanks everyone for today.
Those were some wise and thoughtful words. I would now like to call upon the brother of the bride to please come up and say a few words. Jerry, please come on up.
Jeffy, Ravi, thanks. Before I start, I'd like to take a brief moment of silence for those that have passed before us and are not able to attend with us tonight, specifically my brother Danny, Domichacha, Jisha, and our late grandparents. Okay, let's get started. Hi, everyone. For those that don't know me, I'm Lynn's brother, Jerry. So the last thing I want to talk about is how sweet and Pavam Lynn is. Or how there is an 11-year age gap between us. Or how I've changed her diapers, brushed her hair, and rocked her to sleep so many times I should have the title of second father over Big Brother. So instead, I thought I would share some of the moments I'll always remember about her. I will always remember when Lynn was a junior or senior in high school and was planning to go to her friend Justina's house for a sleepover. Lynn decided to bring some alcohol from Dad's bar. So how does she attempt to do this? Well, she takes two empty water bottles, fills them with vodka, and has this genius idea that it would taste better if it was cold. So she puts these two bottles in the fridge in the morning so it would be cold by the evening. A couple hours later, my mom comes home from the gym and is dying of thirst. She opens the fridge and grabs the nearest water bottle and takes a big gulp and then proceeds to spit it out. Mom tells Dad this water tastes horrible, and they quickly figure out this water has turned into vodka. When Lynn gets home, Mom and Dad are waiting for her. When they ask her if she put this alcohol in the water bottle, the first thing that this girl says is, "It's not mine, it must be Jerry's." She immediately runs upstairs and calls me and tells me I have to take one for the team. I say, "Lynn, I don't live in the house anymore. I'm 28, married, and have an entire bar set up in my living room. And you want to tell my parents I stole liquor from Dad's bar, poured it into water bottles, and put it in the fridge and forgot to bring it home?" Without hesitation, she says, "Yeah." 2 minutes later, my mom calls and says, "Jerry, did you put some vodka in the fridge?" And I respond, "Hell no, that's Lynn's." JCPenney. Anytime I'm driving and I come across a JCPenney, I think about Lynn. Back when she was a freshman in high school, Lynn and my cousin Sweta had this bold idea that she would attempt to steal some jewelry. I know what you're thinking. Of all places, why JCPenney? Trust me, I was thinking the same thing. So the elaborate plan with Sweta would be the lookout, and Lynn would do this stealing. They were clearly too dumb to notice the cameras were pointed right at them. Anyways, she attempted to take a ring worth $15 or $20 and ended up getting busted by the mall security. I remember this day very clearly. It was a Saturday, and Maxie and I were getting ready for dinner, and I get a call from Sweta saying, "Lynn is in jail for stealing from JCPenney." The first thing that came to my head is, what is there to steal from JCPenney? I told my cousin Sweta the first thing I was going to do is get something to eat, and then I would pick her up. You know, from my point of view, she needed a little tough love. Plus, it was a rich suburban neighborhood jail, so I knew nothing was going to happen to her. But as soon as I told Maxie, like always, I end up losing the argument, and we headed straight to the pen to pick her up. Tony, one thing you can learn from this is that it doesn't take much to please Lynn. Next time she's upset, just head to JCPenney and say, "You can have whatever you like." Fast forward years later, Lynn's over at my house playing with my daughter, Maddie. Without any sort of slow break-in, she blurts out randomly that she's dating one of Maxie's cousins. In that moment, I'm filtering through all 5,000 cousins from Maxie's mom and dad's sides, and I'm thinking, who could it be? Charlie! Maybe it's Charlie. She laughed and said, "Nope, not Charlie." Then she told me it was Tony from Houston. I have to say I was surprised, but was excited. I was already close with Tony because Maxie's mom and Sal Bongo are siblings. So there was no need to give Tony the big brother talk, make an effort to get to know him, or determine if he was good enough for my little sister. Tony, My kids love you. You're the godfather to my first son. And although, you know, I've considered you a brother for 11 years now, today we're officially brothers. Lynn, no matter your age, you'll always be my baby sister, and I'll always treat you as one. I'm proud of the person you've grown up to be, especially the way you treat people, well, at least the people that you like. Hopefully, Tony is not as scared of you as Mom and Dad are. It's been a rough year with COVID, and although the wedding plans did not turn out how you guys originally wanted, I'm so happy for both of you. May your marriage be full of love and happiness. In closing, I just want to say congratulations. Let's have a good time and wear your masks.
All right. Please welcome three of Lynn's oldest friends, Daisy, Justina, and Jackie, come up to say the traditional maid of honor speech.
Thank you, DJ. Hello, everyone. Thank you for being here. You know, Happy New Year. 2020, don't know her. So here we are, 2021, and what a great way to kick it off. So my name is Daisy. I am honored to be standing here in front of you as one of Lynn's maids of honor. And I have known Lynn since childhood. So growing up, it was very obvious that Lynn was loved and cared for by her parents and her brother, Jerry. This family's bond is obvious and very special. Many of you may be just as lucky and share this in common with the James family, and for that, I'm sure you must feel very grateful. Life is a gift, and it is even more special when God places fathers, mothers, sons, and daughters together into such a tight-knit family. I wanted to give them a spotlight today for what they've accomplished together. I want you to know that everything you have done for each other is viewed admirably by others and leaves impressions on the people you let into your home. Mr. and Mrs. James, not only have you worked so hard to give your children a wonderful life, you have raised strong people of character. Mr. and Mrs. James, you've known us since we were young, and I'm so sorry for wrecking havoc over these years. And Mr. James, I believe we owe you a couple refills of vodka so we can talk after this. I want to take a second today to thank you for raising such a wonderful daughter who has shaped my life in many ways. The values you raised her on have transpired into the fundamental traits that make her the woman she is. She is one of the most loyal, caring, dependable, and loving friends, and she has been a gift to the three of us for almost 20 years. Now it is time for us to share this gift with Tony. May you see her grow.
Don't cry.
Okay. Okay, Tony, may you see her grow. Okay, may you see her grow and continue to level up. And may you continue to see her level up, just as we have all these years, to love and help for the James and Thomas. Thank you.
Okay, good evening. I'm gonna use my teacher voice. My name is Jackie, and I wanna thank you all for coming out to celebrate the marriage of my dearest and best friend, Lynn, to her now husband, Tony. Can we just look how gorgeous they look right now? Like, it sounds so surreal to say that out loud because I have known Lynn for so long that I sometimes feel like we are still those little girls that we were when we met in the third grade and continue to make silly dance videos in your basement. Sorry, Mr. and Mrs. James. You know, the ones that would spend too much time during our sleepovers watching Mean Girls until we memorized the whole script, pass notes in our secret notebook in the hallway to continue talking, even if our schedules were different. The rarity of keeping a friendship alive and strong for 20 plus years is a gift that I am so lucky and thankful to share with Lynn. Throughout my time of knowing each other, or our time of knowing each other, life has taken us in different directions and places, but I am lucky to say that we have always found our way back to each other no matter what. I am so honored to be standing here and in front of her today. I think everyone here can agree that Lynn is always there for her friends and loved ones. She is the most loyal, caring, and empathetic people I have met and always has been. Though adulthood and responsibilities may have changed us a little bit from our elementary days, I still see glimmers of the Lynn I knew when we were younger. When I think of Lynn now, she's an independent woman that is absolutely fearless and always encouraged those around her to push themselves to be better. And she's a little bit of a tough cookie. When I see Lynn with Tony, it's like seeing little peaks of Lynn that I first met, that carefree spirit, contagious smile, and beaming with joy. Tony, you may have not known Lynn as long as I have, but I feel that your souls have known each other for a very long time. You two bring out the best in one another. You continue to grow with one another while never forgetting who you were in the past and always remembering who you are now. May the past guide your present selves to a beautiful internal future together always. I love you, Lynn.
Hello? Okay. Good evening, everyone. My name is Justina, the last of the maids of honor. I've known Lynn since elementary school. At first, she was just a friend of a friend, probably one of these, but eventually she made her way to first place on my MySpace top 8. Ever since I've known her, she's always been a go-getter, independent, dependable, loyal, and particularly hard to please. And she was in full Miss Independent mode right before she met Tony. She was going to grad school and working and making a very, very organized effort to socialize with all her friends. And when I say organized, she had a full physical calendar booked months in advance. So it was really no surprise that when they met, Tony was captivated with Lynn immediately, while she was a little more hesitant. But it wasn't too long before he broke through that tough, tough exterior and showed my girl what a loving relationship looks like. I remember when her eyes lit up when she told me that they've actually been at the same events a number of times in the past. They just never met at those events. So in a sense, they've never been too far from each other. And maybe it was a coincidence that they met when they did. But God doesn't bring the right people into our lives until we are ready for them. Over the past few years, I've seen their relationship blossom into a beautiful love. Lynn is the kind of person who inspires those around her to be and do better. She leads by example and expects everyone else to keep up. And having Tony by her side has only made her a better person. They make each other better people. They support each other in their individual endeavors, love each other harder through the struggles, and grow together with each new experience. And that's all I can ask for my best friend. Tony, I know you will continue treating Lynn the way she deserves to be treated, and I forgive you for stealing my adventure partner. And we want to wish you the best and our warmest congratulations. We are honored to stand beside you on this momentous occasion, and we can't wait to see what the future has in store for you. So if everyone could please rise and raise a glass or a hand and direct your thoughts, prayers, and wishes to Lynn and Tony, who in the midst of a pandemic and worldly chaos, showed us all that true love can overcome any setback and delay. Cheers to the beautiful bride and groom, Lynn and Tony.
Beautifully said, girls. Can we now put our hands together to give them a round of an applause? I now have the pleasure to invite three men that have known Tony the longest, the brothers of the groom, Tyson, Tibbin, and Jibbin. Please join me up here for the best man speech.
Tyson, I'm Tony's younger brother. First of all, let's give it up one more time for Tony and Lynn.
Let's go!
All right, guys. So Tony and I, back in the day, you know, got in arguments over the years, but that's as brothers do. You know, at the end of the day, I know no one had my back more than this guy. You know, he's an inspiration to our whole family. With his dedication and work, and professionally and academically, he is an inspiration to all my brothers, me included. I am closer in age with Tony, so we have a lot of the same friends, which are here today.
Yeah!
But, you know, one thing about Tony, he never left me out. You would always see me tag along with Tony, you know? I was always there with him, and Tony never had a problem. And so I appreciate him for that. From playing on the St. Canat team to having my first drink, Tony was always there. And today, I'm very happy to be by your side, marrying the love of your life. Tony, you're one lucky man to find women like Lynn. You guys together show the meaning of love. You guys are going to be in Chicago away from us, but you know we're just one call away. If you ever need anything, let us know. Lynn, you're one of the most coolest, sweetest, and loving persons that I've known. I've gotten closer with you in the past year when we lived in Chicago, and I can't, you know, thank you enough for everything you've done for me. You know?
Yeah.
After today, I'm happy to call you my sister. All right? And Tony, you better take care of her. We guys are family now, so just know, you know, at the end of the day, just know if you guys ever need anything, we got your back. Tony's your puppy now, but if you guys ever need anything, we got you. You know, I love Tony to the bottom of my heart. I love you to the bottom of my heart. That's everything from me to you guys. And I just want to end it in the wise words as Will Smith and Martin Lawrence. We ride together, we die together.
Hey, bad boys for life. There you go.
Should I just go in?
Get him.
Hello, everyone. So, I'm the best looking brother, Tibbin.
What?
Hey.
Excuse me?
But not to be confused with Jibin, who is way uglier than me.
Boo.
But when it comes to Tony, Tony has always been one of my biggest role models. Even though he's 2'3", I always looked up to him. Hey, I always try to be like him and copy him and do everything he's done. But there was one time when he taught me what not to do.
Oh.
We were at a wedding much like this. Everyone was having so much fun, and out of nowhere, Tony had this panicked look on his face and made us leave immediately. He was speeding home, and all of a sudden, he stops. And then I see my idol run out the car and poop in a bush. He comes back into the car, and he says, he looks me in my eyes and says, "We'll never speak of this again." But here I am now. Tony is the perfect brother. And other than that little poop stain in his life, I appreciate all the lessons he has taught me. But to this day, I have no idea how he got a girl as perfect as Lynn.
Hell yeah.
Lynn, we love you so much. You are the sister we need in this crazy family of ours. You showed me that three-in-one conditioner is not the way to go. We all love her so much, even though you hit me with that plus four and Uno one too many times. You are the perfect girl for Tony to come home to, but on the way home, Tony might stop and poop in a bush.
They saved the best for last, but
okay.
Well.
Okay.
The day we all been waiting for is finally here. I think the only person more excited than Tony and Lynn was my mom. There's so many embarrassing stories of Tony that I can say, but he vetoed all of them. So here's what I will say, and don't worry, it's not another poop story. In the third grade, my teacher made us write down the names of our heroes. Now, this being Tony's wedding and everything, it would be the perfect moment to say that I wrote Tony's name down, but that would be a lie. It was Batman. I mean, come on now. Billionaire playboy versus the dude who used to spear me every time I got out of bed. Who would you choose? In reality, there is nobody I looked up to more than Tony. As the oldest, it was his responsibility to school us in everything, including basketball. That is, until I got taller and could finally block his signature fadeaway. Then we never played again. Although some of your decisions were questionable, like hiding color in the shoebox, getting your ears pierced, and especially driving that busted old 1992 Toyota Corolla with spinning rims, all my life, I wanted to be just like Tony. Kobe became my favorite basketball player. Eminem became my favorite rap. Wait, that actually never happened. And according to all the bars in Texas, I am Tony Thomas. My height is 5'6", and I was born October 12, 1990. I may not have this speech memorized, but I have that down by heart. Seriously, I was the only 30-year-old in 6th Street last year. At Atlanta convention, when you said you wanted Tibbin and I to meet this new friend of yours, I knew this decision was probably the best you ever made.
Me?
Growing up with three older brothers, I never imagined what it would be like to have a sister. Yet since that weekend in Atlanta, I realized there was nothing I would have wanted more. Immediately, I knew that Tony found his other half. Lynn is smart, sweet, and most importantly, she can always keep Tony in check.
Hell yeah.
Facts.
Over the last couple of years, we made so many memories together, and throughout those times, there were moments when I had a little bit too much fun. However, the first person that was always there was Lynn. And reflecting back on my childhood, whenever I needed something, Tony was always there and would help in the blink of an eye. And like I said before, Lynn, I got you for life. When I think of the people who had the biggest impact in my life, it would be my older brothers. Your marriage with Lynn is just an inspiration of the true love we all strive for. Also, my mom finally has somebody who she can feed chore to happily. With that being said, although you may not be able to beat Superman in a fight, Tony, you are my hero, and I'm glad you found your Lois Lane. So, to my personal cleanup crew, Tony Jedi and Lynn Jechi, that's going to be the first and last time I'll ever say that. Congrats, we love you guys and can't wait for more memories to make in the years to come. And before I'd like to go, I'd like to ask everyone to raise their glasses for the newlywed couple. Cheers, guys. We love y'all.
Touching speech, fellas. Let's all give it up for Tyson, Tibbin, and Jibbin.
Woo! Oh, hey. You don't know, babe, when you hold me and kiss me slowly. It's the sweetest thing, and it don't change. If I had it my way, you would know that you are. You're the coffee that I need in the morning. You're my sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, oh, you're the best part.
Keep it inside.
Can you get my phone off right now?
You're the driving force in my life. Yeah. There isn't anything or anyone that I could be, and it just wouldn't feel right. And if I didn't have you by my side, oh, you were there for me to love and care for me when skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. And no one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be, you will always be the girl in my life for all time.
Mama, mama, you know I love you.
Yes it is, oh, yes it is, yes it is, yes it is, oh. You're always down for me, heaven for me, heaven for me, heaven for me.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, one more time, a big warm round of applause for our handsome groom, Tony, and the mother of the groom. One more time, make some noise.
It's now time for the father-daughter dance. I now invite Stephen Macchio to please join his lovely daughter on the dance floor.
I'll take the slow, sweet walk with you. You letting go of my hand to say I do. And he will discover just how blessed life can be. I know, 'cause all those years ago, someone handed you to me. Every step that we take brings back the memories. Winter snows and horse shows and dancing on the beach. I can't help thinking that I'm the lucky one. You're still my baby daughter, and now I've gained a son. I'll take this slow, sweet walk with you. You letting go of my hand to say I do. And he will discover just how blessed a life can be. I know, 'cause all those years ago, your mom handed you to me.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, another big warm round of applause for our beautiful bride and the dashing father of the bride.
Ladies and gentlemen, I now have the absolute pleasure to bring out our newlyweds, Mr. Tony and Lynn Chacalatortil, for the first dance as husband and wife.
Settle down with me, cover me up, cuddle me in, lie down with me and hold me in your arms. And your heart's against my chest, lips pressed to my neck. I'm falling for your eyes, but they don't know me yet. I'm with a feeling I forget, I'm in love now. Kiss me like you wanna be loved. You wanna be loved. You wanna be loved. This feels like falling. Falling in love, falling in love. Settle down with me, and I'll be your safety. You'll be my lady. I was made to keep your body warm, but I'm cold as the wind blows, so hold me in your arms. Oh no, my heart's against your chest, your lips pressed to my neck.
I'm falling for your eyes, but they don't know me yet. And with this feeling I'll forget, I'm in love now. Kiss me like you wanna be loved. You wanna be loved.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, one more time, a big warm round of applause for the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Tony and Lynn Chakalathotil.
I believe Lynn and Tony still have a few words to share with you guys. Hey guys. Hello everyone. Like you all know, my name is Tony, and this is my newly wedded wife. She is so freaking gorgeous right now. We got married today, and it's crazy that I'm saying that right now. I would have never guessed that, you know, a couple years ago at a random gypsy bar in Chicago would have resulted in today. We have been through a lot in the last couple of years, and we've grown to complement each other. We've pushed each other, we've brung out the best in each other, and all I know is that I'm truly marrying my best friend. We would like to specifically thank God for bringing us together, our parents for raising us to be the people who we are, our siblings, you know, our siblings, yeah. That poop story should not have come out today, but but our siblings for always having our back and helping us with all the freaking wedding plans, for Lynn being the bridezilla. I'm just playing. And then also our bridal party for always being there for whenever we needed them, whenever we needed them. All you guys. And we would also like to thank and each and every one of, you know, everyone that's here tonight for coming out and supporting us. I went to a wedding maybe 2-3 years ago, and it was a 1,000-person event, and the groom told me it was so uncomfortable having to go up and talk to someone who was like, "Hello, uncle, nice to meet you." And for me, I can literally say that tonight, everyone in this room, everyone in this, you know, this venue, we have the pleasure of saying, like, hey, you know, we don't have to come up and say, we don't, you know, nice to meet you. Everyone in this room means everything and everything to us.
I can adjust it.
We know this has been a difficult time due to this pandemic, so once again, we want to thank everyone for coming out.
whether that's from Chicago, Houston, out of town, I mean, out of the country, just to come out and supporting us. We hope everyone continues to be safe tonight and have a great rest of the night.
Lynn and Tony out. Let's party! Woo!
All right.
Mamba out.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, please give it up for Mr. and Mrs. Tony and Lynn Chakalathotiel. All right, ladies and gentlemen, next up, we have a very special presentation by your bridal party. So once again, we need the bridal party to kindly take their positions, and we need all guests to kindly direct your attention toward the main stage. And again, if you feel comfortable, we'd even like to invite you to come forward. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we're going to have a very special presentation by the bridal party. And if you feel comfortable, we'd like to invite you to kindly come forward. Thank you.
Good job, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, on the count of three, make some noise for your bridal party. One, two, three.
Lamborghini chalai jaane ho, Lamborghini chalai jaane ho, sanu vi chuta de do, itthe kalle kalle jaai jaane ho, sanu vi chuta de do, itthe kalle kalle jaai jaane ho. Model down nach mari geedi, model down nach mari geedi,
let's go. Somebody scream!
Bye.
somebody scream!
I'm doing this tonight. You're probably gonna start a fight. I know this can't be right. Hey, baby, come on. I loved you endlessly, and you weren't there for me. So now it's time to leave and make it alone. I know that I can't take no more. It ain't no lie. I wanna see you out that door, baby. Bye, bye.
Arjun, it's a party. Get those hands up, hands up. Here we go. One more time, make some noise for your bridal party for that amazing performance.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we're gonna have a little something, something called the bouquet toss. So right now we're gonna have the bouquet toss. So we need all my unmarried ladies on the dance floor. You don't have to be single, just unmarried. So once again, we need all the unmarried ladies on the dance floor right now. And of course, we need our beautiful bride, Lynn, on the stage right now. All right, I know we got more unmarried ladies than that. Hold on, Lynn. I know we got more unmarried ladies than that. You don't have to be single, just unmarried. So once again, if we're gonna have all the unmarried ladies on the dance floor right now. I know we got more than just the bridal party in here. Once again, we need all the unmarried ladies on the dance floor. If you're sitting down, get on the dance floor right now. You don't have to be single, just unmarried. Here we go. All right, Lynn, you ready? Here we go. One, two, three. All right, ladies and gentlemen, next up, if I can have one of the groomsmen help us out with a chair on the dance floor. Once again, if I can have one of the groomsmen help me out with a chair on the dance floor. as right now we're going to have the garter toss. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we're going to have the garter toss. All right, right about now, I need all my unmarried fellas on the dance floor for the garter toss. Once again, we need all our unmarried men, all the unmarried guys. You don't have to be single, just unmarried. We need you on the dance floor right now for the garter toss. No, 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 we need a do-over. We need a do-over on that one. We need a do-over. We need a do-over on that one.
That you better leave while you can. You're gonna be a boy, you wanna be a man. You wanna stay alive.
All right, Tony, you ready? Make some noise for our handsome group, Tony. Here we go.
You have to show them that you're really not scared. You're playing with your life, this ain't no truth or dare.
All right, give it up for the winner of the garter toss. All right, ladies and gentlemen, real quick, if I can have our beautiful newlyweds, Tony and Lynn, come to the top of the dance floor. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, if I can have Tony and Lynn, please come up right up to the stairs. Once again, please come up right up to the stairs. And ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to do something a little different, all right? So, if you feel comfortable, once again, if you feel comfortable, it is a very special request of the bride and groom to have a group photo with all the guests. So all right, ladies and gentlemen, we want to see you on the dance floor. Here we go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, on the count of three, make some noise, get those hands up. Here we go for Tony and Lynn. One, two, three.
But first, let me take a selfie.
No. Ladies and gentlemen, that's not how we do it here in Houston, Texas. We got about 300 people in the building, but 10 on the dance floor. That's not how we do it for Tony and Lynn. So I'm going to count to 10. And on the count of 10, if you love Tony, if you love Lynn, if you're here to celebrate, we want to see you on the dance floor. If you're not on the dance floor, by the time I count to 10, that means you came here to eat and leave. And we know that's not true, right? So once again, if you love Tony, if you love Lynn, on the count of 10, we want to see you on the dance floor. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Come on, clap your hands, come on, clap your hands.
Make some noise for Tony and Lynn. Here we go.
Clap your hands, come on.
wale yes. Mukhra luka ke rakhna
Live from United States Brooklyn, New York, it's your boy Young
Meemia tu kuch cheer pa ke rakhna
The nephews is in the house
Mukhra luka ke rakhna Ave karina kise de naal pyar Mundiya
tu bach ke rakhna As soon as the beat drop, we got the streets locked overseas A Punjabi MC and the rap I came to see the mommies in a spot On the count of three, drop your body like it's hot One, young, two, you One, two, three, young hoser Snake charmer, move your body like a snake mama Make me wanna put the snake on ya I'm on my eighth summer, still hot Young's the eighth wonder All I do is get bread, yeah, I take one of your chicks straight from under your armpit The black Brad Pitt I'm at till 6 in the a.m. All day I'm P-I-M-P I am simply attached to the track like symphony It's simply good, young ho, infinite hood
Chick, chick, that's right. Here we go.
Get it.
in my direction. So thankful for that, it's such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest day. Got me feeling some kind of way.
Come on.
Make me want to savor every moment slowly.
Here we go.
You fit me, tell me, love how you put it on. The only key, no.
Get your hands up.
The way you never lie, my ear, the only words I want to hear. Baby, take it slow so we can last long.
Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso.
Oh, yeah.
Ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todo mi sentido va pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro.
Despacito. Quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído. Para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito. Quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firmo las paredes de tu laberinto. Hacer de mi cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
Your family, where you at? Mock your family, where you at? Here we go.
Take it.
கல்யாண கச்சேரி படாமெட்டி கச்சேரி கேரானும் போரும் நொடி போரும் பம்பூக்கும் பத்தாடும் நொடி அம்பாட்டை தம்பராட்டி குஞ்சாங்கிளி வெயிலே வெயிலே
ஒரு கூடு பச்சைக்கறி வழியுள்ள கூடு கண்ணாளன்
கெட்டுண்டல்லோ
சீட்டு சடக்கு பயணக்குறது காய சார
ओ करके इशारे ओ
लड़की हिट इट
ओ लड़की
जंप जंप जंप
ओ लड़की आंख मारे ओ लड़की आंख मारे आंख मारे ओ लड़की आंख मारे
One more time, give it up for Tony and Lynn!
Chuvadu vachu paadam shubharatri Manasu nundu neenam aashamsa Chuvadu vachu paadam shubharatri Manasu nundu neenam aashamsa Ittanaadan kunjayile Daidai pagadaidai no Pochu kenne kuyilale Ittattari daidai
Malayalis and Malayalis, get your hands up!
Many minus in the party, Paguta will call up and go to Kanamin.
Clap those hands!
Malakaya Paul, our Paranirangi, and the Altara Kutil,
ready?
Matiri Telichu,
here we go!
Panjara Punjiri, Titano.
Hey! Illa, Penang and Vidilla, Punang and Vidilla, Vidilla, in the Pidi Vidilla.
One more time, hands up for Tony and Lynn. Here we go.
I'm not a good man. I'm not a good man.
അലരെ ഗോവിന്ദ ആല ഗോവിന്ദ അങ്ങാടിപ്പാട്ടിൻ്റെ മേളം താ അലരെ ഗോവിന്ദ ആല ഗോവിന്ദ അങ്ങാടിപ്പാട്ടിൻ്റെ മേളം താ മിന്നലടിക്കും മേഘത്തിൽ മിന്നിമിനിങ്ങും ഗോവിന്ദ സങ്കരഥത്തിൽ പാഞ്ഞെത്തി മംഗളമരുളും ഗോവിന്ദ ഏ പോല പോലോ രാധേ പോ ഏ തിപ്പിത്താരം തൊട്ടെന്നാൽ നേരു നേരു നെഞ്ചിൽ തുള്ളാട്ടം ഏ ഗോവിന്ദ
ഗോവിന്ദ ഗോവിന്ദ ആനന്ദ ഗോവിന്ദ ആനന്ദത്തിലുണ്ടാ മഹാഗോവിന്ദ ഗോവിന്ദ ഗോവിന്ദ ആനന്ദ ഗോവിന്ദ ആനന്ദത്തിലുണ്ടാ മഹാഗോവിന്ദ
അല്ലേ ഗോവിന്ദ ആല ഗോവിന്ദ അല്ലാടി പാട്ടി
ചേമന്തി ചേലും കൊണ്ടേ മോഹിപ്പിക്കും പെണ്ണാണേ മണിവാന താരം പെണ്ണിൻ മെയ്യിൽ മിന്നാണേ താരം വൻ നിന്നെ കണ്ടാലമ്പും വില്ലും വച്ചേനേ കതിരോനെ കണ്ണഞ്ചിക്കാൻ പോരും മച്ചാനേ നെഞ്ചോറും ചോറുണ്ട് ചുണ്ടോറും ശീലുണ്ട് കണ്ടാലും കൂടുമ്പം കൊണ്ടാടണ്ടേ കൊണ്ടാട്ട
മണ്ടണ കാലത്തെ മിടുക്കി പെണ്ണേ എന്നോട് നെഞ്ചിൽ നടുക്കിരുന്നവളാണ് നീ
നടുക്കിരുന്നവളാണേ നീ. നടവരമ്പത്ത് കണ്ടാലും പഠിക്കൽ അങ്ങനെ നിന്നാലും പടച്ചിറപ്പേ പിന്നെന്റെ ഉള്ളിൽ പടക്ക പിടിക കത്തുന്നേ, പടക്ക പിടിക കത്തുന്നേ. അരിക്കലത്തിലും പൊന്നമ്മ കാശൊളിപ്പിച്ച പോലെ ഞാൻ ഒതുക്കി വെച്ചത് ഒടുക്കം കണ്ടവൻ പറിച്ചെടുത്തത് കണ്ടില്ലേ, പറിച്ചെടുത്തത് കണ്ടില്ലേ. On the floor, baby, hit it hard, baby. Rock the party, baby, patu lingi poti. On the floor, baby, hit it hard, baby. Rock the party, baby, patu lingi poti. Kudichu rakhiya kanniril, adichu thenni njan veelumbam. Pidichu nilkan paludadagi man chiri chiri kelle changadi.
ടയുടെ ചെമ്പട കൊട്ടിക്കോലം തുള്ളും താളം, വീരൻ പടയുടെ വൻമുടി ഏറ്റി കൊട്ടിക്കേറും താളം. ഇത് ഉള്ളൻ കൊല്ലിക്കുന്നിൻ മേലെ കാവടി എന്തും മേളം, ഇന്നക്കരയുള്ളവൻ ഇക്കരെ എത്തും തക്കിടി തകിലടി മേളം. ഇത് മാമല മേലെ സൂര്യൻ ഉദിക്കും പുലരി കതിരിൻ വെള്ളിത്തേര്, കാടും മലയും പുഴയും കടന്ന് കയറി വരുന്ന ഒരു വള്ളിത്തേരാണേ. ഇത് മാമല മേലെ സൂര്യൻ ഉദിക്കും പുലരി കതിരിൻ വെള്ളിത്തേര്, കാടും മലയും പുഴയും കടന്ന് കയറി വരുന്ന ഒരു വള്ളിത്തേരാണേ.
Tony and Lynn.
We'll be right back.
दिन ना जा जो ट्विटर पे ट्रेंड हो गया। नाचा तो सबका दी एंड हो गया। मेरे इशारे पे तो दिन दिन नाचा जो ट्विटर पे ट्रेंड हो गया। नासिक के ढोल पे धन धन नाचा तो सबका दी एंड हो गया। सारी दुनिया में एक ही फेमस है मुंबई हो
दिखा दू तुझे मेरा वाला डांस। यह मेरा वाला डांस सुना जू। यह मेरा वाला डांस सुना जू। यह मेरा वाला डांस
real quick. I heard we got BXO in the building. Make some noise.
And they stay there. And they say yeah. And they stay there. Cause all I do is scream, scream, scream. And if you going in, put your hands in the air. Make them stay there.
Ludacris going in on the verse cause I never been defeated and I won't stop now. Keep your hands up, get them in the sky for the homies that ain't making it, my folks locked down. I never went nowhere. What they saying, Luda's back. Blame it on that contour. The hood call it Luda. Down, down like strippers booties go. Woo! My verses still be serving type like a million virgins. Last time on a college remix, now I'm on the original version. Can't never count me out, y'all better count me in. Got 20 bank accounts, accountants count me in. Make millions every year, the South's champion. Cause all
shit,
I do
shit,
all
get those hands up.
Do it, win, no matter what. Woo! Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there.
In the booth at the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys. That's Nike boys hopping our coupes. Way too big when we pull up, give me the loot. Was off the Remy, had up at post. Had to hit my old town to duck the news. 2-4 hour lockdown, we made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the crew. I just landed in, Chase B mixes pop like Jamba Juice. Different color chains, see my jeweler really selling fruits. And they joking, man, know the crackers wish it was a news.
Sunset. Surrender retreat, we all in too deep. Play for keeps, don't play us a week.
Sunset.
Surrender retreat, we all in too deep. Play for keeps, don't play us a week.
Way too formal, y'all know I don't follow suit. Stacy Dash, most of these girls ain't got a clue.
She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance.
Yeah.
Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hand.
Let's go, let's go.
I didn't have a Zan. Hands up, hands up. Had me out like a light, ayy. Like a light, ayy. Like a light, ayy. Slept through the flight, ayy. Not for the night, ayy. 767, man. This shit got double bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle, man. I crept down a block, made a right, yeah. Cut the lights, yeah. Pay the price, yeah. Think it's sweet, no. It's on sight, yeah. Nothing nice, yeah. Vegas in my eyes, Jesus Christ, yeah. Checks over stripes, yeah. That's what I like,
yeah.
That's what we like,
yeah.
Lost my respect, yeah. You not a threat. When I shoot my shot, that shit wetty like on Sheck. See the shots that I took, wet like on Book, wet like on Lizzie. I be spinning valley circle blocks till I'm dizzy. Like, where is he? No one seen him. I'm trying to clean him.
She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did have a Zen, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light,
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 like a light.
Yeah, past the dogs and Sally, sending texts, they sending gates. Say keep that on like I say, you know this this type.
They be like, smooth, what? Can you teach me how to dug it? You know why? Cause all the girls love me. All I need is a beat that's super bumpin', and for you, you, you to back it up and dump it.
Get it.
Put your arms out front, lean side to side. They gon' be on you when they see you hit that Dougie ride. Ain't nobody getting with my bro from on the side. He go by Bubba and he hit that death like thunder.
Okay.
I ain't from Dallas, but I deep town boogie. Yeah. I show my moves off to everybody trying to do me. I lead the functions and all the ladies trying to screw me. Now you just do you, and I'ma do me.
All day.
Dudes love to hate, so they try to screw me. Females be stuck to me, I think they try to glue me. I make the party shine bright when it started glooming. This beat was bubblegum, so I had to chew it.
Teach me how to dug it. Teach me how to dug it. Teach me how to dug it. Teach me how to dug it.
Everybody love me. Everybody love me. Everybody love me. You ain't messing with my dug it.
Teach me how to dug it. Teach me how to dug it.
loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see.
bad things.
Check, check.
There's a lot of
real quick things that they. Get those hands up. Hands up in the air for Tony and Lynn. Here we go.
Hey, hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed. Hey. My mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me. Turn the 02 into the 03. Without 40, Ollie, Debbie, no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan. God's plan.
I'm all the way up.
Big shout out to my boy Tyson.
Walk short, what you need?
What you need?
My nuts run the game, we ain't never leave,
never leave.
Counting up this money, we ain't never sleep,
never sleep.
You got V12, I got 12 V's. Got bottles, got weed, got half.
I'm all the way up.
Shorty, what you want? I got what you need. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need.
I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up.
Crawler, blaze on Impala, diamond rock waller, R10 howler, never leader, not a fowler.
Real quick, off, I'm a if you're from H-Town, throw those H's up and make some noise.
I'm bouncing off the road, I'm in the modem, and the modem, tainted tune. Hop by my big body form, tame with the tune, can't forgive me what alone. Hop by, I'm looking good, diamonds get some wood. Man, it's understood, got money in my hood. I'm pushing big body, can't stop it. Put a 9-8, gotta sell a million copies. I'm a crow slow, puffing on the Optimo, get the store. I'ma go real slow, puffing on the Optimo. I'ma let the spread green, man, I'm looking clean. One more control, drink green, and night bust
the wanna be a baller, shot caller, 20-inch blades, on the Impala. Caller, get lit tonight, switch a roll tight.
Pimps in the crib, ma. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. And if a get an attitude, pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Chandon and I'm over best cause I got it going on, ma.
I'm a nice dude with some nice dreams. See these ice cubes, see these ice creams. Eligible bachelor, $1 million bow. That's whiter than what's spilling down your throat. A phantom, exterior like fish eggs. The interior like suicide wrist red. I can exercise you, this could be your phys ed. Cheat on your man, man, that's how you get a his ed. Killer with the B, I know killers in the street. With the steel to make you feel like chinchilla in the heat. So don't try to run up on my ear talking all that raspy shit. Trying to ask me shit. When my figure vest, they ain't gon' pass me shit. You should think about it, take a second. Matter of fact, you should take 4B and think before you fuck a little skateboard B.
When the pimp's in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Pigs try to get at you. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Get an attitude. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Got the rodeo on my arm and I'm going Sean down and I'm a bit
you know I ain't come to play, let's turn me up. Snapping off the rip. Yo, say I'm a favorite.
You probably don't wanna let your baby mama take a picture.
Why?
Cause I'm the type of baby that's gon' fuck the babysitter. I just did a show and put up laughing on a hating nigga. Them bitches hit me, they drop fast, I'm on these rapper nerds. I put that 40 out, he better have an angel with him. You tryna book me for a show, you gotta pay me before I go. We feed the family, I ain't got no time to play with
hey, what you see?
I see these niggas think they tough, you play with me, you know it's up. You think it's sweet, then call my bluff and I'ma spankin'.
Yeah,
all them niggas and whoever they got hangin' with them. I'ma die of old age whenever I die.
What we gon' do?
Walk down on that nigga. Fuck the drive-by.
Yeah.
This came in with me, but she ain't mine.
She not high.
Free my cousin till he free. He doing time.
Let him free.
I'm the motherfucking best, but I'm not Cali.
We the best.
She like how I be dressed and ain't no salad.
Uh-huh.
Can't fuck with her, she messy, that's a hazard.
Oh no.
Tell the ref to blow the whistle, that rap. Forgot all that talking, we bout action.
What we bout?
You got a son, you play with me, your son. That tripping, why he laughing?
Nah, that's fucked up, bro. You ain't had to bring the kids and stuff.
You know I ain't come to play this TV.
I'm
snapping off the rim.
Yo, say I'm a favorite.
You probably don't want to let your baby mama take a picture. Cause I'm the type of baby that's gonna fuck the babysitter. I just did it, I just did it, I just did it.
With Tony and Lynn, here we go.
I'd rather go half on a baby, cause at least I know that it's not temporary, and at least we'll share something that's real. I can tell that you're just trying to feel. Puede que no te haga falta nada.
Con él.
Puede que no te haga falta nada.
outside of some movie. Blue cheese, I swear I'm addicted to blue cheese. I gotta stick to this paper like blue sleeve. Bitch, I'm buying my chicken like it's a two-piece. You can have your bitch back, she a groupie. She just swallowed all my kids in a two-seat. Swagged out, familiar, we bringing them gas out. I still got some racks stuffed in the trap house. Off the 42, I'm blowing her back out. I'm back on my bullshit, spin back with a full clip. They say I'm moving real clips, and my shooters, they shooting. I'm gonna take her, they roof crisp. I get the breeze, then it's adios. If I'm with your trees, then she give it though. When I see police, then we gang low. That's another piece, that's another zone. Ice in the VVs, now she down to get treachy. I got all this water on me like Fiji. Bitch, I'm posted up with hats and the sleazies. Smoking the Zaza, it go straight to the Mata. Then I'm up in the chopper, hitting the cha-cha. Open his lata, then he dancing my chata. Open his Zaza, it go straight to the Mata. Then I'm up in the chopper, hitting the cha-cha. Then I'm open his lata, then he dancing my chata. Whooped it, bitch, I'm outside, it's a movie. Blue cheese, I swear I'm addicted to blue cheese. I gotta stick to this paper like blue sleeve. Bitch, I'm buying my chicken like it's a two-piece. You can have your bitch back, she a groupie. She just swallowed all my kids in a two-seat. Swagged out, familiar, we bringing them gas out. I still got some racks stuck in the trap house. Up the 42, I'm blowing her back out. I'm back on my bullshit, spin back with a full clip. They say I'm moving real clips, and my shooters, they shooting. I won't take any roof crisp.
Still ballin' in the mix. It's that 6'6 long dick, slim nigga stickin' your chick. Pullin' tricks, looking slick at all times when I'm flippin'. Bar sippin', car dippin', Grand Wood grain grippin'. Still tippin' on still tippin' on rappin', rappin', and no hackin', and no hackin'. So blowin' on that endo. GameCube, Nintendo. 5% tint, so you can't see up in my window. These niggas don't understand me, cause I'm boss hog on candy. Top down at Maxis with a big Glock 9 handy. Pieced up, creased up, stand dressed to impress. Big boss belt buckle under my Michelin S. Oh, Gucci shades up on my braids when I escalate. When I'm riding spree wheel, sliding like an escapade. I got it made, the big boss of the north. Ain't shit change, I still represent what's your house, huh? Tipping on fofos, rapping fofos. Tipping on fofos, rapping fofos. Tipping on fofos, rapping fofos.
I might be too strung out on rich. 20 drinking every. I might be too strung out on compliments. Overdosed on confidence. Started not to give a f and stop fearing the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments. Faded way too long. I'm floating in and out of consciousness. And they saying I'm back. I'd agree with that. I just take my time with all this shit. I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off. Ooh, I needed that. And they wanna see me pick back up. Well, where'd I leave it at? I know I exaggerated things. Now I got it like that. Tuck my napkin in my shirt because I'm just mobbing like. Yeah, you know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it, please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it.
The club isn't the best place to find a lover, so the bar is where I go. My friends at the table doing shots, tripping fast, and then we talk slow. And you come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop it, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on. Follow my lead. Mm-hmm. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. And last night you were in my room, and now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. Well, I'm in love with your body. I'm in love with your body. With your body, I'm in love with you. begin, we let the story begin. We're going out on our first date. You and me are thrifty, so go all you can eat. Fill up your bag and I fill up your plate. We talk for hours and hours about the sweet and the sour and how your family's doing okay. And leaving, getting a taxi, kissing the backseat, tell the driver make the radio play. And I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come, come on now, follow my lead. Mm-hmm.
I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my room, and now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body. I'm in love with your body. I'm in love with your body. Something brand new. I'm in love with the shape of you.
Come on, be my baby, come on. 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 Come on, be my baby, come on.
I'm in love with the shape of you. Push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my room, now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body.
Come on, be my baby. Come on, come on, be my baby.
I'm in love with your body.
Come on, be my baby. Come on, come on, be my baby.
I'm in love with your body.
Something brand new. I'm in love with the shape of you.